style of conceiving a scene or, you know, enacting it?
Since this is my first project here, I was trying to understand how it works here. But, Thirru sir really helped me. I always used to go to him. And certain lines and stuff, though I was always explained the meaning of every word, I used to take that because that helps you emote better. Mm-hmm. But then there was a times when I used to ask him, you know, how do you want me to say this, you know, because maybe I might say it a different way, but he might want it in a different way, you know. Mm-hmm. So I always checked with him. So, you know, how do I do this? Do you want me to do this like this? And so he was of real help too.
But most of the time, Tana, prati lip sync manaku ardham avutundi kada vallu perfect ga cheppagalugutunnara ledha ani, we got it so much right.
Yeah, because actually, I used to really sit and memorize the lines one day before coming on the set, just so that, you know, because I cannot be unprepared. I have that trait since childhood. Wonderful. Since I was a student, you know, I like being prepared. So I have actually pestered him and his team of ADs that, please give me the scene. I want the scene one day prior. I cannot come on the set and then memorize. Please. I used to message her
by 12 o'clock in the midnight. Dialogues konni raaledante she used to message me.
Yeah.
Okay, Zareen, I'm sending it to you. And then I'll ask my ADs to, you know, send it to me and then I'll send it to her. Yeah. So that's how it worked.